Wii Elbow affects us all.
I used to be one of those guys that thought Wii Elbow could never affect me. Boy, was I wrong. At first I thought it was no big deal. I just went along with my daily routine. I was at my lowest of lows.
You're not alone.
Hey,
my friends had noticed a change in my behavior, so they gave me a pamphlet to help.
There is hope.
I picked up the phone, and I got help.
When Doug called me, he was a wreck. I mean, Wii Elbow had a stranglehold on his life.
The pamphlet said that in order to stop Wii Elbow, I should stop my excessive playing. So Vince suggested I give him my Wii.
Well, maybe just for a while. Till he's good as new.
You know, I never believed in angels. Until I met Vince.
If you are one of the millions suffering from Wii Elbow, get help today. In fact, send me your Wii. I still haven't been able to find one.